team, we just circle squares. Bad, bad girlfriend, purple hair, wear attitudes and no man to bear. Uh-oh, look at what the cat dragged in. Keep the rest of my cat mentioned. Burn all your opinions, I don't give them attention. Can't you see it's a perfect night? Spinning something them girls gon' like. Pass around in a circle, higher, burn the fire, that purple light.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, promotion guaranteed, but when you've been up there...
In with a chance, and it's in for the goal.
How's about that for composure? Dropping his shoulder, rolling it into the bottom left.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. That's a real tussle for the ball. Well, he's passed his man here easily.
Tries his luck.
He's still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. John Terry. Yannick Bolasie. Nathaniel Clyne. And back it goes.
Brilliant opening.
Oh, that's courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
It's so important for the modern-day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act.
This could be it. Here's the chance. Somehow he saved it. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here.
Terry! Great header, great goal.
Goal from Terry, and what a good header, thumping effort to the keeper's right.
Alan, have another look at this goal. And it's 2-0 here. Aguero in the middle. No, the cross really not developing into anything in the end. Oh, he's away from his marker now. Got to be. Back off the post. And hits it. Oh, it's the post. That's Filiqueta. Yaya Touré.
Mr. Moon has left the stadium.
Cuadrado dives away the keeper to keep it out. Referee has pointed for a corner. And here's the shot. Goalkeeper makes the save, and it's a clean save too. Doesn't drop the ball. Angel Di Maria. It's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball.
But how easy was that to beat him?
In with a chance. It's missed, the chance. Angel Di Maria. Nathaniel Clyne. Looking for Touré. That's very well read. And that's a very good interception. He's just got away in the nick of time. Here's Kompany. Here's Walcott. Angel Di Maria comes in strongly. Just a touch, enough to take it over the line. Yaya Touré. It's a return ball. Eden Hazard. That's Filiqueta. Good movement to get to it. It's a pass with the head that's worked out very well. Well, he could be in. Tries the volley. If he got any sort of power into that, he must have scored, Alan, but it was a miskick, really.
Yeah, he just needed a sweeter connection, and he surely would have scored.
Angel Di Maria. Ramirez. And the player working hard to stay in possession. Touré. Good, clean tackle. Nathaniel Clyne. Trying to find Di Maria. Not a bad cross, but it's the defender's ball. Yannick Bolasie. It's with Touré. And the shot's on. He really connected. Well done, the keeper. Yannick Bolasie. He might be through. Here's the chance. Oh, so close, hit the post. And in he goes with the tackle. Angel Di Maria. Well read by the defender to intercept. Theo Walcott. Here's Walcott. Angel Di Maria. Angel Di Maria was missed by Argentina. The injury that kept him out of the closing matches in the World Cup finals. That tackle didn't hold him up. He's away still with the ball. Offside given against Sergio Aguero.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
And Hazard. It's with Touré. Kyle Walker. They've got to keep the ball better than this, because it's just a giveaway to the opposition. Here's Walker. Touré. Yannick Bolasie. Theo Walcott. Santi Cazorla. Hazard. In towards Hazard. Yaya Touré. Theo Walcott. And the referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here.
Coming up half time, don't forget.
It is the kickoff here for the second half. Got to be, and they've scored! I think this season will go down in history, not just for this club, but for this level of football, because they are on the verge of winning this title so early with other games to play. It's a runaway successor.
It has been, and I've been surprised at the lack of competition, really, how easy it's turned out to be for this side. But they won't care a bit about that, will they?
There is a danger here that this match is becoming rather one-sided. Tries his luck. Corner coming up. That's Azpilicueta. Good challenge. That's a real tussle for the ball. Oh, he's through. He's got room to go on to goal. And here's the shot. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. Santi Cazorla. Looking for Agüero. Dan Clichy. Cuadrado. Yannick Bolasie. What a chance here. And he shoots. Oh, he's failed to hit the target. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Shot, it's missed the chance. Well, this isn't getting any better for him, Alan, is it? Sanchez. Agüero. Angel Di Maria for Sanchez. Yaya Touré. Chance for him. And the shot's on. And they've got in to score here.
The goal from Walcott. And the keeper doesn't have to bother diving for that one. Bottom left. What a shot.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. Well, they're dominating now.
If you you move right, we could dance.